The greatest thinkers of all time took acid. Our savior, Jerry Garcia. Steve Jobs. Myself. And this is a little side note. One time I was high on acid and I just came up with this idea. It just came to me for the 64 gig iPod. It was like I was God's vessel. It just like... It was about a decade after it had been invented, but... People always like, can you imagine what the world would be like without Steve Jobs? I'm like, we'd be fine, all right?